As long as you don't spend your rent money on drugs, then you're okay. There it goes.
Wow.
And that's slipping out for you.